So I first want to start out saying thank you guys for all your support on the first game. I mean, like, thank you guys for all the support on the first walkthrough of Call of Duty Black Ops 2. So now I will be playing again, because you guys voted for this game to be remastered. So anyway, let's do this.
Raul Menendez here today.
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cordis Die and the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
I hate you.
David, wait. NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me.
Okay, then. Alright, so we already know this stuff. Let's customize our loadout. Anything good here, please? This looks good. And we'll switch this pistol. The AK. Yeah. So I'm guessing this is all we have. Anyway, guys, hope you guys do enjoy it. We're gonna be playing again. Leave a comment, subscribe, and like. And share these videos with others. Let's get started.
They found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. A C-130 complete. About 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight, this guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
I think he is a bit nuts. Sorry, dude, we can't help you.
I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
What type of glass is that supposed to be?
Sometimes it's too late to save a man. Let's move out before we join them in death.
Yeah, why not?
Timmy's leading a counter charge.
He's got balls, I'll give him that.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They're moving him from one location to another.
To victory, my brothers.
Report back soon.
Or something like that.
The mortars have stopped.
Objetivo da vista.
Ooh, nice grenade launcher.
Here they come. Here they come, my brothers!
I think I said that already. Oh! It just motherfuckers! Oh wait, I'm dying. Ah! You are no match for this. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die in the beginning. No! Wait, I gotta follow this, I think.
Mason, target the motor crews.
Okay. Ow! Hey, if you guys wanna protect me, you're doing a hell of a job. I'm being sarcastic, you know. So you're doing horrible. Ah. Okay, like last time. Both buttons at the same time. Yeah! There we go.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass, so you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
What's up, bro? Ow.
Down. You clear, Hudson?
I'm calling you in, Hudson.
Okay, coming around again.
Wait, come on. Need to get that other one.
There's heavy armor still out there.
Oh, crap. There we go.
Shit, Mason. Straight fire took out the chopper gun. I can't make another run.
Come, my friend.
Coming.
They are weak. We must finish them.
Gotta take a while.
Oh. Our journey to victory has begun. Death to the MPLA!
Grenades in the air. Wait, what?
Our journey to victory has begun! Death to the MPLA!
MIA and a true old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov ain't stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
So I believe in total it was 12 videos when I did it for the first time.
The boys mentioned Smithy's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire!
Oh crap.
Shit! We're going down! Jump Mason!
Geronimo! Get wrecked! All right, time to go.
Clear the decks!
What the hell? All right, the guys on top are a real pain. Die already. I never saw this before. Yeah. I'll take this. Yeah. Right, there should be another one that's upstairs. Oh, come on! Explode! Yeah.
That's the locks to the gunboat. Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Ew.
Hey, brother. Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods. Frank?
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason!
What did they do to him, Hudson?
Shit! We can hide right on
him! Oh.
Get Woods to cover!
Oh, God. Run!
That arm's great as a gold mine! Grab the TG!
Oh, wait. Ah!
Take it down! Slow down in the sky, Mason!
I got you now! Uh-oh.
Yeah, but we've run aground! What's going under, Mason?
I'll get him!
Damn.
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move.
No, duh.
up, Woods. I've got you. I got you, brother.
So yeah, probably Saturday I'll be completing Disney Infinity. The Avengers story.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold. Take cover behind that log. What the hell are Cubans doing here? They're just kids.
How could you do that to a child? Damn.
Let's move.
Thank you, Siren. Or alarm. You helped us out a lot.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let the pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now.
Yo, wait up.
Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close.
Sure thing.
Hold position. They're right in front of us.
I can see that.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods.
I can't believe I still have this rocket launcher.
Try not to draw any more attention.
Got it. All right, we're good. Wow, I got rid of the AK. Dun dun. Dun dun. Oh.
Mullah Rahman. Do not concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say shut up! Lower your weapon!
I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los Americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! We're moving! Get to the beach!
Did you secure an evac?
Negative! We're on our own! Head for the river!
Time to go!
Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
Cannon, Hudson! Just keep moving!
Shut up and run! Did someone just like fake their death?
Platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
Okay.
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab woods!
I got him! Let's go!
Oh crap, I'm getting a beatdown. Uh-oh.
Don't say I'm making another stair!
Get Woods in cover!
Bring some animal traps!
Still coming!
Gotta reload.
We gotta make
grenade.
The river. Go now!
Hurry up!
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving.
Hooah! Hooah! I gotta run.
Damn it!
What?
Throwing smoke! Go! Now!
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving!
MG truck on the waterfall!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
Alright, I'm back. Sorry for the late intro on that. Hard as hell, damn it. Fudge.
Grab Woods!
Move now, buddy.
There's a boat on the beach, come on!
We're getting out!
No.
Fucking Russians. Damn it. No way out. What the?
You thought I would leave you, huh? Ready! Come!
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me. You can't kill me. Thanks to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Yeah. It's just like you, kid.
So, well, I just want to say thank you guys for watching part one. I will be doing a full series of this. Tomorrow I'll be completing Disney Infinity, The Avengers. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment, subscribe, and like. And stay awesome. Peace out.